Hi all, and welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play All World Revived. Yeah. Welcome to this lovely Monday morning. This is doing just fine. This little piece of device here is actually from Blood Magic, as you can see. I'm actually turning off Wailer, which is that box you see up there, because it sucks. It's sometimes, well, most of the time in the way, so yeah. Well, that is the teleposer from Blood Magic. I have done a rather large bit of Blood Magic. We are at the Blood Altar level 4 at the moment. Yeah, and over here we have the Ritual of Binding. God damn. So, yeah. We can do some Ritual of Binding stuff here later on today. But yeah, I've got myself a bound sword here, which I need in order to get these weak blood shards. And you needed the weak blood shard to make these large bloodstone bricks, which are the ones that are on there, which makes the level 4. Damn. So quite a few things you have to go through in order to get the level 4 blood altar up there. But yeah. We are all good. We can just go up here. We can see it is level 4, as you can see down there. Capacity 26,000. I've also upgraded with the. Let me just put Veil on here. Some sacrifice stones and some augmented capacity stones. Meaning that every time I hit a mob up in here, I will, of course, get more. Life points, and yeah, you can do tons of things. Let me just, you know what? Oh my god, that's quite a lot I got. let's take this Smatskin stone here, let's put it in there, let it get recharged, and let's take these. Ow. Damn. Die, you son of a bitch. Okay, let me just, yoink, yoink. Okay. Are you trying to do something here? Thank you. And, whoops. As you can see, I'm gaining. This Magican orb right here is my network, and I'm getting like a son of a bitch, and this altar is, yep. What are you trying to do? You can't shoot me from there. The only one who's been able to hit me so far is the freaking witch that drops that freaking potion, blast potion. Okay, mine is now cool. Bam. Thank you, and yeah. Oh, and I'm at the latest version of the Direwolf 20 mod pack thingy. Sorry about that. I'm at 1.2.1 at the moment, which is not recommended because there's still some bugs and stuff like that they wanted to test out, but yeah, I'm like, no, I want to do the testing and stuff, so yeah. And we also got one of these, so I can just do this, just toss all this good stuff into my AE system right away. Cool, okay, that one there. Okay, how's my blood also doing? 21,000, sweet. Oh, as you can see up there in the little corner, up there to the left, you can see this little blood bar there. That's actually your LP points. he didn't. Man, I'm getting tons of cool stuff here. So yeah. Let me just... the cool thing about it is... How are we doing here? We are doing... Okay, cool. Now let's, go out here. Let me just do this. Up with that, up with that, and up with that, and up with that. Cool. We are going to do some ritual binding in a little bit. Yay, cool. Yeah, what was it that I wanted to tell you? Yeah, oh, Thaumcraft, yeah. As you can see here, I'm missing a couple of trees. That's because the blazes in here at night sometimes spawn outside here. It's a bit stupid, I know. But yeah, well, what can you do? As you see, it's got a little fizz on it. So yeah, he tosses fireballs all over the places and burns my trees. And we're gonna get to that there in a little bit. So yeah, again, back to Thaumcraft. Thaumcraft is completely new. And all vanilla and all spawners in the game will spawn a special Thaumcraft mob, and it's pretty cool. Thaumcraft has been made so it's all the spawners, as you can see here. All the all these spawners here are Minecraft spawners. All spawners, also the ones that are made from mods and stuff like that, will spawn a ad of their type, but in a Thaumcraft added version type deal. And they are the ones who are responsible for... I'm a bit stuffing the schnase, and runs. Those are the ones who are responsible for dropping... Where are those treasure pouches? There you go, here. The common, the uncommon, and the rare treasure pouches. Yeah. I've been standing up there and just killing them, and then suddenly it would say in the text down here that some kind of weird named, like witch or skeleton or, Blaze has been killed by me, and I'm like, what? Oh, I got a thumb. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah. So, let's see here. What else? We are going to go... Let me see here. Do we have the... Nope, we don't. And we're gonna take it from here. You know what? Let me just... Wait a minute. Let me just... first of all... Let me just get that one in here. Bingo. The other one is out here in my... How you doing, Hussie? Well, the other one is right down there. What are you guys doing here? Okay, I need to, what do I need to do here? Look. You know what? I have an idea. Oop. Whoop. Boink. Yeah, that's not just such a good idea. Damn. Let me see, what do I have from extras? I got torches, that's not gonna work. What else do I have? Hey, I got a couple of stairs. Cool. I can't use this because that's going to destroy all of the fence. So I'm just gonna do here. I can go out, but the they can't. Okay, cool. And they can't. No, okay, they can get up again. Okay, cool. I was just about to say they couldn't fall in the house, fall in the whole house, because they are too big. They are big fat cows, but apparently they have slimmed down a bit. Okay. To the note out here. This here is a super node, which I have built. Well, yeah, you can build super nodes. You didn't know? Oh, well, let me elaborate. Super nodes are just normal nodes that I used this setup here to go out and, yeah. As we see here, we got, let's just test this out. We have that one there. Then we're gonna place that one there. Say, link that one to that one. Go in here, place this one in here. Oh, can't shift click it, sorry. Shift, bam, and you teleport it over. Easy as that. So, I have been out teleporting a fuck ton of nodes, and this one became the absolute reigning master. And it was quite lucky because this one is a normal and bright aura node, so this is a very good one. There is a hungry aura node, but that is a real dangerous one to try to mess with. It would suck in all of the surrounding things around it. But if you can manage to put a either a advanced node stabilizer or just node stabilizer around it, the field you can see around it here will stop it from sucking in blocks and you. But it is dangerous as fuck because it will kill you. It will suck your life like it's nobody's business. So yeah, cool. But now we got this bright aura node and we have it inside this thing. But I want it downstairs. So, hence why we got these. I'm of course going to take this one. Bam. Yeah, don't. That was my little golem over there. He was like, oh, I can sense something that's on the ground. Cool. I'm gonna place that one there. Gonna link it up with this one. Make sure that it's the right one. Yeah, it is. Cool. Then we're gonna take this and the advanced node stabilizer downstairs because that super node is actually going to be a charged super node. Because I'm not gonna put it over there to charge my wand. No, 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 no. I'm gonna put it right here. Oh, Schultz! Wrong box to start with first. I'm gonna put it right here. Still, not shift click. I keep forgetting that. Bam! One super node. Pretty cool, huh? And then, advanced node stabilizer, activate. Now the advanced node stabilizer is doing its stuff, and it looks so awesome. Hence, now why we have this one. This up here, let me put on Willa again, is a node transducer. When put a redstone activation to it, it will make the node into a charged node, meaning that it will not be. I will not be able to use my wand on it to charge it up, like so. I'm not gonna do anything more because, yeah. So all of the extra aspects, as you can see, it has the six primals: air, water, Perditio, fire, earth, and auto. All of the others will be broken down into those six base elements. And when you do this, the best you can do is get it above 35. I know that fire here is still at 33, but I think it's okay. But as you can see, all the rest of them is above 35. Because it is a percentage of the aura node, the base elements that it will get. So, let us turn this puppy on, because as you can see up here, we got a V relay here. here, over here, and then in this pet, here we got this one, and this is where that node will charge my wand. Also, this relay I hope will activate this one, the flux scrubber, because as you can see, oh my god, I got a lot of flux. Let's turn this baby on, shall we? Oh, things are starting to happen. As you can see, it sucks really much out of it. Fire mustn't go. I don't want. Fudge. Or maybe. No, it has to do that. It has to go all the way down to zero. It has to. In order for it to become a good. Ooh. Okay. Let's see what happens. Oh man, this is some cool ass shit. And then suddenly it will burst into its yeah, there we go. Yes! Fire 6. Yes! Oh, that's good. And the water 8 and 7. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look. All the way over to here. A particle effect's going over to this one. It's scrubbing the flux. So look at that. Yes. That's how we do it, baby. So now this one is each tick it will give out 7 air, 6 autos and 7 earth, 6 5, 6 potato and 8 water. Damn. Now let's see if this one will reach this one over here. I'm not entirely sure that it will, but let's hopefully. No, it won't. We need to make another Vist relay. Do we have another Vist relay? We do not have another Vist relay in here. What about in here? Nope. No such luck there, and no such luck there. Oh! Hey, we got a silverwood sapling. Damn, I didn't know that. Cool, we can plant ourselves a tree again. Cool. Okay. Cool. I'm up in the cloud, guys. You can probably tell. Is this working? The flux scrubber is working its magic. It's scrubbing all the flux away. Damn. Yeah. And also, I'm why I have my suit on here is because, yeah, this thing here will help me in a later date to get some of all that flux and taint away from me, because I'm just about ready to open the Eldritch Knowledge tab. You can actually open other tabs here that's not visible right now, hence all of these weird flux, forbidden knowledge type things and stuff like that. I'm close, so I'm thinking that I am going to go, as you can see here, ooh, the flesh golem. It has a moderate amount of flux you will get, but also every time you make a golem, so I will probably make a few golems in order to open that Eldritch knowledge growth, because that is some dark magic and some cool magic. So yeah. Let me just get some loot here, and bam. Let's... These two up in here. Oh, where's the other one? Ah, yeah, it's up there. Sorry. Derp! Okay. Vist relay. That's under the wand here. Yeah. This one. We need a balanced shard and some... iron, we get 2 of them each for 8 fire and 8 auto. Cool. Not gonna be a problem. First, one of that one there. There. Oh. That one back there. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where's the black one? It's right there. Cool. And then I always do this. So that I know in which order. Hey! And then we got 5 and 5. That's not going to be a problem. I think this thing will hopefully clean it up, or maybe I will... Oh! Well, it's doing some things. This thing is asking for V's from it, so yeah, it is doing its thing. I might even go as far as to put a scrubber over here. Put a... yeah. Let's see. How can we do this? How can we do this? Yeah, well, let's just put this balance shot in here. And for these... Bam, sweet. I'm gonna keep that one in there. Because let's see if I... Look, there is the... V's right there. Let's see if I place this one. Bam. And there we go. It's a bit... Yeah, it's a bit weird looking at this beam in the roof. But it's cool nonetheless. It is now charging up our wand at an astonishing rate. Damn. Cool. But it is not efficient, guys. Look at that. We only get 79% average V's cost. I'm so glad that wasn't a real creeper. Damn! Uh-oh. We got trouble here, guys. Ow! Damn, he took a lot out of me. He's got Direwolf on his head! He got the Direwolf 20 head, cool! Okay, yeah, we need to get up here. Luckily, that thing is... cool. Oh, look at this. Ah, it's because of this. No, this one cannot reach there. Cool. Okay, let us build another one of these scrubbers here so we can place it right above here. So when it does come up with some V's and stuff like that, it is right there, ready to get scrubbed. Hell yeah. Cool. A flux scrubber. We're gonna go into here, I think. Yeah, I got these. They are in there. Let us see. And these are the basalt and the arcane spar that I've made. So yeah. Apparently that wasn't here. Or is it? Nope, this is that. Okay, where is... Ah, here we go, here we go. First we need an arcane bellows. We need some leather, some wood, an air shot, and an iron ingot. Well, we got the iron ingot down here, we got the air shot down here, we just need some wood. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that's right. We also got the wood downstairs. Why did I? Oh, lovely. Well, yeah, we're gonna get Cooler and Cindy back soon. Okay, what's next? We need the iron bars, we need filter, and we need 2 arcane stones, and then, yeah, that we got. Because I already made one, of course. But first, air shard. A single ingot. Okay, what else do we need? Ah, leather! Ah, my god, I'm derping around. Right up there, and that's just... All of this that we don't need that one anymore, or that. Cool. Okay, now we need the leather. Need L-E leather. We just need one piece. One solitary piece. Okay. Leather up. Bam. One arcane bellows. And of course, this one gets charged up. Sweet. Oh, yeah. The thing about this is, guys, that when you do make this, if you want to make it yourself and want all 10, all of them to be 10, make sure that they are above 50 or something like that each, or even more. But yeah, but once you have done this, you cannot get the note back. It will be destroyed and will cause a buttload of taint. Okay, cool. Next, on the menu, we got the arcane bellows. Now we need two iron bars, this vis filter, these two and that. Okay, we should have a vis filter in here. We should have two iron bars inside my Thormic pouch here. I should have these two. Yep. And we have the arcane bellows in our inventory. Cool. Let's just check again. Arcane bellows, iron bars, beast fielder. Oh, yeah, the arcane stone. I've totally dirt on the arcane stone. We got two arcane stones right there. Arcane stones, iron bars, beast fielder. I don't think we need two, we just needed one. And bam, one flux scrubber. Put that baby right there. And he is getting that little bit of particle effect. You saw that little node, that little air node just going over to it. So yeah, I think we are golden. Oh, yeah, let me just turn off all these waypoints. It's all the node waypoints that I have. Cool. Yeah. And yeah, by the way, tell me if you want a world download. I would love to give you a world download. Of course, you just need to have the Direwolf 20 mod pack from the FTP launcher, and then go up under where it says version, and then where it may say recommended. You can click that one down, and it would say 1.2.1. Of course, you have to go with that one in order to play this. It is a testing thing, but yeah. Cool. Now I don't need to recharge my wand ever again. This lovely beast over here will do it for me just nicely. And once this one is activated, don't ever turn it off. Hence the redstone block instead of a... Yeah, instead of a lever, a lever, or whatever you want to call it. Why are the... Ugh. So yeah. I think that's about it. We're not gonna do much more with Thormcraft today. Yeah. I'm actually thinking about doing some things with the blood magic. I would like to show you the the immensity of the ritual of binding. That could be cool. Let me show you the. We need the pickaxe. Then we need a shovel. I think we can also make a ritual binding of the axe. Cool. Okay, let us get the... Oh, let us first clear up any Thorncraft related items. Why do I have... Well, up with you, up with you, up with you. I'm gonna plant you just in a second. Gonna toss these 60 diamonds backs. Oh, this is a Thormcraft-related item. So is this one. But now you're probably wondering, but then you don't have your wand to do stuff with. Yeah, but I don't want that stupid thing. The wands are actually just a means to an end. I want a battle staff. Hell yeah, I want a staff, a real battle mage staff, to do my bidding and stuff like that. Oh, come on. Oh, I hate it. Yeah. I hate it when it does that. Okay, cool. Oh, forgot one thing, the book. Okay, let's take out what we need. From here, we are going to need the ritual of binding. Nope, not that one. Come on. Come on. There we go. We're going to need this one. Yeah. And this one, of course. That's about it. Cool. Yeah. I may show you what you need to do in order to get this ritual binding. It's actually not that hard, actually. It's kind of simple. Okay, cool. Let us go with the pickaxe. Put that... Oh, no, sorry. You have to put it relatively inside of that main block right there and just hit it with this. Then just stand back because... Damn. A rush of energy flowed through the ritual. Yeah, that's... And then it does that little particle effect. And something went wrong, guys. Something went terribly wrong. It is bound to me. What could have happened? What could have happened? Didn't I have enough in my, I should, I got 150,000, and it's only taken that. So where did it put it? That was weird. Okay, let's try this again. Ritual binding the... Or maybe we do have to stand close and take some damage. Oh, look at that! Look at that! Look at that the ring! There we go! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. As you can see, right now, it looks like an orb. But in the tooltip here, it looks like a real bound shovel. But in order to activate it, you just shift-click it, and bam, it activates. But this also takes from your... life points, and when it is activated, it's not much, as you see there, just took 20, but yeah, it is powerful as fork. Hey, how you doing? Oh, shit. So many bad guys, so little time to do some stuff. Holy crap! Ah, no, 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 no! You stupid son of a creeper. I don't get it. I don't get it. It's supposed to do something. Ah! That's what it does! Ow. Okay. I did not expect that to happen. Okay, let me just... Yoink. I have no idea what just happened. It shouldn't have killed me that easily. I got 150,000 life points for bloody fuck's sake. Oh, would you stop that, you stupid motherfucking effing psycho spider? What the? Please? Okay, that's it. I'm out of here. Come on. Follow me. This way. Come on. Ow. What you, fucking hell. See those two zombies right there? They are nasty. Okay, then let's just go up, over. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. You know what, guys? I hate to do this, but I hate it when this happens. Bam. Let me just toss out this that I don't need in my inventory. Look at that. It costs so much to do this. Damn. Oh well. And we have already reached that wrapping up point, so yeah, sorry guys. Why does it go so fast? I mean, I want to do more with you guys. I mean, for fuck's sake. Well, sorry, but yeah, I'm gonna show you tomorrow. Tomorrow, how to make the ritual binding, and yeah, some other stuff. I will have it all set up so it's fast and loud. Okay, thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch on the flip side.